Now let's take a look at the generic steps for mining SFO node. Step 0, the preliminary step for mining is to download the entire Bitcoin blockchain. This allows us to know the history so we can verify future transactions. Note that this step is optional if you mine in a mining pool, and we will talk more about this later. The next step, step 1, is to verify transactions, which we fill up our block with valid transactions. Step 2, we create the block using the given transactions and all necessary metadata such as time, version, and target. Step 3, we would then find the proof of work, aka a valid nonce that solves the partial pre-image hash puzzle. Step 4 is to broadcast the block if we haven't seen any competitor blocks yet. And lastly, step 5, if our block gets included in the longest chain, then that means we will get the block reward. Now let's go into detail on how each of these steps actually play out.